There are many types of three-dimensional figures. For example, rectangular solid, cube, sphere, cylinder, pyramid, and cone. A rectangular solid or rectangular prism has six rectangular surfaces, where adjacent faces are perpendicular to each other as they create right angles. Each line segment that is intersection of two faces is known as the edge, and each point at which the edges intersect is known as the vertex of the rectangular solid. For a rectangular solid, there are 8 vertices and 12 edges. The dimensions of a rectangular solid are length, width, and height. So the volume of a rectangular solid is the product of three dimensions. Therefore, the volume equals length times width times height. And the surface area of a rectangular solid is the sum of the six rectangular faces, which results in 2 times length multiplies width plus width times height plus height times the length. As we know that any rectangular surface has an area of the multiplication of length and width of that face. For this rectangular solid, the length, width, and height equal 5, 3, and 2 cm respectively. Therefore, the volume of this rectangular solid equals 5 times 3 times 2, which results in 30 cubic centimeter. And the surface area of this rectangular solid equals 2 times 5 multiplies 3 plus 3 multiplies 2 plus 2 multiplies 5, which results in 2 times 31 equals 62 square centimeter. The diagonal of a rectangular solid is equal to square root of sum of the square of length, square of width, and square of height. We know that any rectangular surface has an diagonal which can be determined by applying the theorem of Pythagoras. If we take the face ABCD, we can get that B is a right angle where AC is the hypotenuse and diagonal of this face, and so AC equals square root of 7 square plus 2 square, where 7 and 2 are the length and width for this face respectively. Therefore, AC equals square root of 53 centimeter. If we take the face BCGF, then the height of the rectangular solid act as the length of this face, and the width is equal to 2 cm. Therefore, the diagonal of the face BCGF equals square root of 4 square plus 2 square, which results in a square root of 20 cm. Likewise, if we apply the theorem of Pythagoras for obtaining the diagonal of the rectangular solid, then we can get that the diagonal of a rectangular solid equals square root of sum of the square of length, square of width, and square of height. Here, the length, width, and height of the rectangular solid are 7, 2, and 4 cm respectively. Therefore, the diagonal of the rectangular solid equals square root of 7 square plus 2 square plus 4 square, which results in square root of 69 centimeter. A rectangular solid with 6 square faces is called a cube, in which length equals width is equal to height. Let they all are equal to A, where A is equal to 3 cm for this figure. So the volume of the cube is equal to A times A times A is equal to A cube, where A is the length of each edge of the rectangular solid with 6 square faces. And so the surface area is equal to 6A square, and the area of one face is equal to the area of a square, that is A square. As A is equal to 3 cm, therefore area of one face equals 3 square is equal to 9 square centimeter. And the surface area of the cube equals 6 times 3 square equals 54 square centimeter. So the volume of the cube equals 3 cube is equal to 27 cubic centimeter. Now the diagonal of a face is the diagonal of a square for a cube, which is equal to a square root of 2 times A, where A is the side of the square face, where for this figure A is equal to 5 cm. Therefore diagonal of a face of this cube equals a square root of 2 times 5 equals 5 root 2 cm. And if we apply the theorem of Pythagoras for the rectangular solid, which is a cube with 6 square faces, all of the faces are perpendicular to each other, then we can get the diagonal of the cube equals square root of 3 times A. Here A equals 5 cm. Therefore the diagonal of the cube equals square root of 3 times 5 is equal to 5 square root of 3 cm, where the diagonal is the hypotenuse of a right triangle with the legs A and square root of 2A. Sphere. A sphere is perfectly round geometrical object in three-dimensional space, which is analogous to circular object in two dimensions, where a circle circumscribes its disk. Here this sphere has a radius of 3 cm, and so the diameter of the sphere is equal to 2 times the radius, which equals 2 times 3 is equal to 6 cm, and the circumference of the sphere is equal to 2 pi r, where r is equal to 3 cm, so the circumference equals 2 times pi times 3, which results in 6 pi cm. And the surface area of the sphere is equal to 4 pi r square, where r is the radius of the sphere. So here r is equal to 3, therefore the surface area is equal to 4 pi times 3 square, which results in 36 pi square centimeter. And the volume of the sphere equals 4 pi r cube divided by 3, therefore the volume equals 4 pi 3 cube divided by 3, which results in 36 pi cubic centimeter, where pi is equal to 3.1416 approximately. Thanks for watching. Perceive, persevere, practice. If you like our tutorials, please do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from High Study Prep.